Choosing a good microphone for voiceovers can definitely feel confusing. There are hundreds of microphones with all different features, and understanding it all feels like learning a new language. Now, if you're looking for a good budget microphone to record your voice for podcasting or voiceovers, vlogs, or streaming, I'm going to simplify things for you. Just because you fall in the entry-level budget microphone category doesn't mean you can't get a professional sound. Now, I'm actually speaking to you now on the Audio-Technica AT2020, and it falls in the budget microphone category, retailing for around $100. Is this a good budget microphone for voiceover? I say yes, but what most people don't understand is that it's not only the microphone that gives you the professional sound. The pro sound that we're all after happens when you combine the microphone, fundamental studio recording techniques, and audio processing, and I'll show you what I mean. Here's my voice recording directly onto the Audio-Technica AT2020 microphone. Then I'm going right to my audio interface and then directly to my computer to record. There's no studio recording techniques and no audio processing. This is what it sounds like. This time I've added the studio techniques I was talking about: room treatment, mic placement, and proper recording levels. Tutorials for these three fundamental studio recording techniques are linked in the description, and they're free, by the way. Still going directly to the Focusrite Solo, then straight to my computer, no audio processing. Now I've added the audio processing. You're hearing my voice on the Audio-Technica AT2020, going directly to the Focusrite Solo interface with room treatment, mic placement techniques, and proper recording levels, then straight to the computer where I've added EQ and compression processing. Compare this sound for voiceovers coming straight from the microphone. The most common misconception I see my clients have is that they think a more expensive microphone is the key to the professional sound for voiceovers. It's not the microphone by itself that's going to give you that professional voice sound. The professional voice sound that we're all after happens when you combine the microphone, fundamental studio recording techniques, and audio processing. It's very similar to photo editing before you post or present the photo, right? You capture the image with whatever quality camera that you have, but then you do the post-processing, tweak the colors, tweak the brightness before you send it out because it gives it that polish and shine. Now that you understand that concept, narrowing your search for the best budget microphone should be a little easier. I hope that helps. Thank you for watching. Let's make your voice sound better.